Good morning. It's Delilah, aka Hooper. And it's currently like 5:40 in the morning. I'm tired. Like, y'all know when you got something to do and you just can't sleep?
Daddy? Am I your baby?
That's how it was. Like, I just couldn't fall asleep. When I did fall asleep, only got like an hour and a half, and I went back to sleep, and I got like another hour and a half, so I went off like 3 hours of sleep. I had an extremely long day, and I thought I was going to sleep better than that, but we got what we got. Hopefully I can take a nap today. If not, I'm going to be busted, like, out of here, so I'm gonna go and get up and get dressed and start my day. 6:09. About to leave the house. I'm so tired, bro. Like, I'm tired, but I'm not tired. You know what I'm saying? I hope you know what I'm saying. But today is gonna be a good day. Like, we got a good day planned. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm ready. I'm ready for the day. Ready to seize the day. You feel me? I hope I ain't got no boogers. Anyways,
even though we make my eyes somewhere, we didn't made it to school. It is currently 8:50. This is my first time being on time. Like, when I say me and time management, just whoop, like, we don't go together whatsoever. So for me to make it here at 8:50 says a lot about me. And I'm running off 2 hours of sleep. Like, you are now one of my elite employees. That's how I feel right now. I'm finna go inside in like 5 minutes. I don't wanna be early. I just wanna be early, like a couple minutes. Like 2-3 minutes early, you know what I'm saying? Like kickoff type of thing. Tip off kind of thing. I don't know nothing else. That was just basketball and football, but
gonna head to math class. I don't really feel like doing math today, but it's whatever. I gotta do it. Gotta get my degree. Feel me? I just got out of class. Gonna go in the gym. Oh my gosh. Is that my favorite player ever? Y'all,
it's my favorite player ever on North Lake team. Let's get that out there. Cause my brother is my favorite player ever. But yeah, anyway, I'm finna go to the library. I'm going to the library and do some work.
I'm in my car. I got a large fry and some barbecue sauce. So I'm gonna eat this. And then I'm gonna go in there and do my math work. I got 2 things of homework to do for math and then some economics work. I'm not doing economics right now though. I'm gonna do math today because I got a game tonight. And then tomorrow, I need to get to editing. Like, I got 2 YouTube videos, game film, and two games of pictures to edit. That's a lot. Like, baby, what? But that's what I chose to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, I love it. I love what I do. So, we ball. These fries are so good. Like, this is the only thing that I eat from McDonald's besides the sausage McGriddle, hash browns, because obviously it's the same thing, and anything sweet. Other than that,
I don't eat it. I don't touch it. I don't want to smell it. It stinks. But yeah, I'm about to go in this library and do this work. And then I'm going to do my hair. I'm going to do my edges and stuff. Y'all see the waves? Oh my goodness. Anyways, let's get to it. I gotta be gone from the house at 5:30. I gotta be gone from the house by 5:30. I'm not gonna get home till 5. So, I'm doing my hair in the car. So when I get home, I can just jump in the shower and throw my clothes on. Cause if I gotta do my hair too, oh Lord, I ain't even gonna be on time. And y'all know time management is not my thing, like, y'all see that. So, yeah. I bought a whole bag just for my hair stuff. My edge control, I just know it's done for, so I'm not even going to whip that out right now. That was low-key the main reason that I wanted to bring my hair stuff, because my edges, they be taking a minute. If you know, you know. So, I'm in a rush, but this the fit. I'll show y'all better later. I'm gonna go because I got to go. I'm supposed to be there at 6. It's 5:24, so time to get to pushing. We made it. They practicing. Look at this nigga.
Damn. You know, I did it before, but that shit wasn't successful. I hope you can turn that shit on. But you wanna hear the audio from me, like you said, huh? You got to hear the audio.
Chilling. Y'all, I'm with my rich one right here. She rich as fuck. Y'all finna hear from me. Mm-hmm. Every time. Shit. She's, I can't put myself in this motherfucker. Yeah, she finna get she finna get Brock Lesnar right now.
I'm finna get blocked.
Brock Lesnar. You ever watch WWE?
God damn me.
You want me to show you?
She always trying to be aggressive. This is why I keep my distance. You know what you can do if you're trying to make like a, you're trying to like, you want to create a hype video? You should create a hype video. You want to create a hype video? Like a little like 30, 40 seconds. It don't take that long. Like, a hype video is like music and them doing all that shit. They feel they doing all that. I'm trying to give you ideas. You smiling and shit.
I'm listening.
Like,
it's, what time is it?
It's 6:27.
It's 6:27, bro.
You don't have a cap for these?
No. Yeah. It's in my backpack. I got it. Don't mess my camera up. All right, y'all, I made it. The bus ain't made it yet, but I'm here, and that's what matter. I need to find my lip gloss because I don't know where I put it. Is it in my pocket? No, it's just a lens cap in my pocket. They like probably about 5 minutes away now. When Tio texted me, it was 12 minutes away, and that was 5 minutes ago, so they probably like 5 minutes away. So whenever that big yellow bus pull in, I'm gonna get out this car and I'm gonna go over there because I'm trying to get in free. Yeah, so I'm gonna walk in with the teens. So yeah, let's see how this go. I can't wait. I'm excited. I know you can't tell, but I'm excited.
Hey, 824.
Yeah.
Right?
in the state. They got
wait on this weak ass ceremony. Put it on the ceremony. Look at him.
You gonna see later when this motherfucker be like, this boy stupid. God damn.
Same play with these niggas throwing the log. We not boxing out. Shit, ain't nothing falling.
I've been thinking about joining you only. And we just like to fuck, that's nothing else. You know I'm falling in love.